Change was subtle and the room was low key. The sky was overcast, you couldn't hardly see. And the creatures all slid down to a slow frequency. The day the bass players took over the world. We came pouring out of symphonies, orchestras and bands, and every other kind of combo ever known to man. And although it was spontaneous, you'd think it was planned. The day the bass players took over the world. Yeah. One day the bass players decided to uprise. We had to be inside member of all those other guys. So we kidnapped the horn section, spiked the drum strings, the guitar players with the big old flat wound strings. Set the chair, of course, you know, he got the song, so man. Needless to say, Dwayne Eddie gets an exception because he plays the dog on low. And by that, I suppose Richard Bennett should probably get an exception too, because he sure did some real nice, Dwayne Eddie kind of stuff, you know. But everybody else, you're in big trouble. One day the bass players decided to uprise. We tied the inside men to all this techno jive. So we erased the memories of all those drum machines. And we locked away the keyboards and the sampling thing. We did that because, folks, when you have a computer with a sound card and some little module with a little picture of a bass on it, and you press a button, it goes bonk. That's not a bass. That is not a bass. You are not exempt from punishment if you use that thing. So, you know, every house should have a bass. Soup knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
It's here to make you feel good. Make you feel something when you don't think you can feel anything anymore. So give the bass player a little love the next time. You see him back there working hard. He's not out here up front running his mouth like I am. But he needs your love too. And so the world was finally set free. The animals all hung out and interacted friendlessly. And the air began to vibrate with such a deep tonality. It was deep and dark. The day the bass players took over the world. The day the bass players took over the world. The bass players are taking over the world. 2016. Think about it. Everybody be grooving, feeling good. Could it be much worse than it is right now? The day the bass players took over the world.